hear is that every time the Commonwealth says it's a question of bail, doesn't mean that everybody's automatically going to be put into custody for these ridiculous bails that exist because of political considerations, okay? So, anyway, that's not going to happen. The objection is not going to be. Okay, go back to speaking in the 34th.
Attorney Brian?